Hello everyone, welcome back. And today I am going to do the unboxing of the Papus die cutting machine, which is nowadays very popular. So here's the box, and this is the machine I'm talking about. It has got, like, it shows different kinds of sandwiches needed for embossing, cutting, and all those information here. Okay, so what I've done, I've just removed the machine from the box, and this is what comes here. It has got a nice, very cute shape, and color is just awesome. And here it's name of the company, it says Papus, and I hope I am saying it correctly. And then you get the handle. All you need to do is just fix it with one bolt in here. It goes right in there. So here's the handle. You just need to put it here, and then you can put the screw and tighten it up. Then it has got a manual here, where you get all the information that how you can use the different plates for making different sandwiches for different types of dies. So for example, here it says to emboss. All the details are given here, that with embossing folders, what kind of sandwich you're going to use with this machine. And then here it has been given for dies, die cutting sandwich, thin dies for simple designs. So that works with the thinlets, like nesting dies and all those kind of things. And then here you have the die cutting sandwich with thin dies for intricate designs. So it's just kind of like you have to change the sandwich for better performance of the dies. The more intricate you use, then you have to decide for yourself. Then it has got this three plates in here. This is plate B. Then here it is, one more of that plate B. I hope you can see it well. So here it says B. So you get two of the B plates, which are like nearly, they're very thin, but you get two of these plates, B plate and one more B plate. Then you get one C plate here. This is much thicker in width, as you can see. It is nearly like 4 mm or something, I think so. Not very sure. Let me see if you can see it. Okay, so this says plate C. So with this machine you get two of the B plates and one of the C plate. So that's it. And then you get this platform white base, which says A. So this is A, which goes right. Okay, so I just I think I forgot to mention that how much is the cutting area of this machine. So the plate is the width, the exact cutting size of this is nearly 15 cm. Okay, so this area, the cutting edge, is of 15 cm. Inside your machine, every time you're working with, then you have got your C plate, which goes on this, and then comes your paper, then comes your dies, and then you have to go with the B plate. So this is like a regular sandwich which you have to use while doing die cutting on this machine. That's all about this machine. If you want to purchase this machine, please check the description box below. I'll be putting the this WhatsApp number. If you are from India and want to purchase this machine, kindly check the description box below. You'll get all the information in there.